Oh, yes.
Katie is here with a look at our forecast.
Ah, they're soaking it all up, but yeah, I can hear the raindrops just falling outside my house here, and it's definitely very peaceful, pretty soggy, it's wet, it's cool out there this morning, so just be prepared for that wet weather through the course of the day. This will stick around for the majority of the afternoon, off and on rain showers from Winter Park will pick me up snow, but here across the metro, it's 40 degrees right now at DIA, upper 30s currently in downtown Denver. Winds are pretty gusty, it's the same for the north-northeast at 18 miles per hour, making it feel even colder, especially in the northeastern plains. Right now, our temperatures are in the low 30s in Leadville, so higher elevations picking up snow across the eastern plains from Sterling out to Burlington. Temperatures right now are in the 40s. It's going to be showers, off and on, rain heavy at times, and the snow in the mountains will pick up for our northern and central high country through at least 6 o'clock tonight, then clearing skies gradually, and some milder weather will return for tomorrow, and a gradual warming trend for the rest of the week. So today will be the coolest day on our 7-day forecast. Satellite radar showing a lot of rain, especially east of Denver, down south of the Springs and the Pueblo. Snow falling over higher elevations, especially as you just get west of Golden, Idaho Springs, Conifer, Evergreen this morning. 285 impacted by some snowy conditions. And then further out to the west, though, Eagle, Vail, Aspen, currently just under a partly cloudy sky, dry currently, but more snow will filter in for central and southern mountains for later on today. Down south near Palm Lake, Black Forest is woken up to some snowier conditions. Elizabeth, the rain snow mix right now. And you can see based on our watches, warnings, and alerts, it's an active picture under the mountains through this afternoon and early tomorrow morning. A winter storm warning for our northern Front Range mountains. And then winter weather advisors extend from Aspen down to Telluride and Ouray. And even on Mercer, you can see some of that weather later on today. Highs for Metro Denver will be well below average in the low to mid-40s for downtown Boulder, a high of 42 degrees, some 50s over the northeastern plains, but as you can see from our future cast, winds will be strong through the afternoon. Rain will keep falling from Lyman down through Trinidad, that rain snow mix into the foothills, and then some gradually clearing skies later on tonight. Overnight lows will drop down to the low and upper 30s in town, and then tomorrow we have another chance for seeing a little bit of moisture rolling in, but not like what we're experiencing for today. As you can see based on our future cast, just a slight chance for a few showers and storms in the afternoon. Temperatures expected to climb only to the mid-upper 40s from downtown, Greeley, 30s and 40s into Lava Mountain towns with some significant snowfall in two spots, especially under that winter storm warning, around 70 to 14 inches possible over the next 24 hours into the high country. Lows by morning here in town will drop down to the low and upper 30s, Bloomfield and Boulder down to Castle Rock and Parker. Could see low 30s, so potential for a little bit of slick conditions early tomorrow morning, but then skies will clear and we'll see a high near 60 degrees into the afternoon. It'll be the chance for showers and a couple of storms after about 3 o'clock tomorrow for the I-25 corridor in Eastern Plains. A little bit of light snow activity, so still a little bit unsettled through midweek.